and my Republican colleagues tell us that we have got to cut Social Security, we say no. You're not going to cut Social Security. You're going to expand Social Security. Because we know that millions of seniors cannot survive on $12,000, $13,000, $14,000 a year.